are you doing?
Neutralizing you.
What? So you can rob me?
You're the one who robbed me.
What? No, I didn't. You got the wrong guy.
You're a liar and a thief.
Yeah? And you're nuts!
You know, for a dodgy guy, you're pretty soft.
Am I? Well, I'm pretty sure you're the only dodgy one here.
Okay, bored now. Where's my 15k? Yep. So you do know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
And
I gave it to the cops.
What kind of moron finds $15,000 and gives it to the cops?
What kind of moron puts it in the bumper of a car and then takes it to a mechanic?
My nana borrowed my car. I didn't know she was going to bring it to get service now, did I?
Yeah, well now we know. So why don't you untie me and get the hell out of my mechanic shop?
I'm sorry, but I want my money back.
Just...